Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. This is my fourth day out now filming. A couple of days ago I did the day here where I was building the walls, etc. Then I did the Halloween overnighter. Now I'm out today just to do a little cooking. So just a chilled one today. I've just got the fire going, as you just saw, and gonna cook something a little unusual. Saw one of these videos with the soulless hands cooking videos, and it looked quite interesting, so I'm gonna give it a shot. You've probably seen it in the thumbnail if it worked out. I don't know what to call it. A bacon wrapped cheeseburger, I guess. But yeah, it's gonna be a bit of baking in the Dutch oven. Need to process a bit more firewood and get the food prepped. I'll either use a trivet or I'll knock up a quick tripod, we'll see. But yeah, we'll get some more firewood going for this. No way you're going to see, but there's a black deer up there. I'm going to try and get a little closer. Can you see it? got my small cast iron pan in here. This is a little cover made for me by Eddie McTightwad, which I'm very grateful for. Thank you, buddy. And that allows me to bring just one of them out rather than the two pack, so it makes it a bit more lightweight. But check out the stitching on that. There's some sort of tough canvas, very nice. So I'll bring you in a bit closer and show you what I'm doing here. So here's my small pan, and I need to cover it in bacon. And I need to overlap it. There's going to be a lot of bacon. I can finesse it afterwards, I think. I'm going to cut some of this bacon because there's too much on the inside here. So that's our bacon base. Now we've just got to make kind of a patty out of the minced beef, ground beef for you Americans. Now just a little seasoning. I've just got fajita seasoning here. Any kind of barbecue seasoning type thing will do. I'll lay in my vegetables. Just the peppers, sweet peppers. Some onions. And some chili peppers. And then that bit you're all waiting for, cheese. I've gone for a mix here, cheddar, red Leicester and mozzarella. So that should melt up nicely. And now I just go around, cover it all with the bacon so it's completely wrapped. Now I cover it in barbecue sauce. I've got this Unholy Reds barbecue sauce with me today. Just what they had in the shop on the way. I'm just going to slather that all over the top. Just get that to caramelise up nicely. This is quite a ridiculous thing. I thought I'd just have some fun today. The Dutch oven's been warming over the fire here on the tripod. So just get that lid off and sink this inside. So I'll see you in 45 minutes to an hour. Just using the Overmont Dutch ovens. This is the smaller one, the 5.7 litre I think. So I talked about them a little while ago, but you'll be seeing a lot more of them. Great things. I'll put a link in the description if you want to have a look at them. They're on Amazon. a little bacon snack, the offcuts, on my trivet. You can see why I didn't use the trivet, it's a bit small, sinks into the mud with the weight of the Dutch oven. Need to make myself a horseshoe one, I think. Well, it appears to have done a little quicker. Possibly I had the heat up a bit much. So let's take a slice, I guess. Got to use this knife, it's the only one I brought with me. Not quite. Well, it's cooked through. The cheese, vegetables. Not the prettiest ever, but I bet it's going to be tasty. Maybe I should have carved a spork. Forgot that sank I was going to do today. Yeah, it's cooked all the way around, it's not burnt anywhere. I guess you've got to do it like a slice. Not gonna lie, that's good. Maybe I should have baked a big roll to put in him. Mmm. Man, that's a lot of bacon. It's lovely with that hint of chili pepper. I wish I put a bit more in, actually. Well, it didn't come out quite as neat as the one on the hands cooking video. I don't know what they're called. They're like a genre unto themselves. This meal done, the fire's out and buried, tidied up, packed away. I ate about half of that. It was actually quite tasty. Very salty, all that bacon. yeah, a bit of a ridiculous thing really, but I didn't have anything planned for today. I was off, so I thought I may as well do something. and that was quite an easy thing just to get the bits for. Right, so I'm off again, and thanks for watching, everyone, and I hope to see you on the next one. So I'll see you all soon. Goodbye.